Ross, first off, congratulations on the clean sheet. How does it feel to have kept that clean sheet in your home debut against a team that do score a lot of goals?
I'm very pleased, obviously. We got the shout that was playing yesterday, so that I was really looking forward to it as a game. And obviously, they've had the last few games, they've played really well, so it was obviously that threat that they would bring, so I was just trying to keep myself calm and composed, and we got the win, so I was really happy.
We've seen behind the scenes how hard you're pushing Scott Fox, and there does seem to be a really good partnership between you both.
We're both really good friends on and off the park. He's done a lot for me, and I'm really privileged to have him as like a mentor as well as a friend as well. So we just work together, and whoever plays. So
yeah, I was just going to touch on that. Just how big an influence has the likes of Scott Fox and goalkeeping coach Scott Thompson had on your progression?
They've had a lot on my progression. From when I started, they've took me under their wing and showed me all the ropes to the game, everything. And I couldn't ask for better mentors to help me progress.
And just finally, Ross, with you coming through and breaking into the first team from the academy, do you feel that this could inspire our other younger players to come through and push as well?
Yeah, I hope so, because when Davis, Keeler, Dan broke into the first team, that really influenced me as well. If he can do it, then why can't I? So I do hope that can inspire some of the 20s boys to kick on and try and get into the first team.
Ross, congratulations again.